This soundtrack's real good. I'm enjoying this a lot. But now, into the game. What's going on, May? It's been a while. Let's look at the computer. What's going on here? I mean, that's a great point. What's going on, Greg? Oh, shit. We should go check on him, huh? Well, let's do it. Oh, yeah. Anybody here to talk to? Yeah. A big sinkhole. What? Good evening, Manny. Yeah, Donut Wolf. Swampy ground. Oh, weird. Yeah. Wow, okay, so I guess Possum Springs or wherever this place is basically Florida. Sinkholes are dangerous as fuck. And like the entire state of Florida is built on reclaimed land, so. It's just collapsing under its own weight nonstop. You've had nightmares about sinkholes? Yeah, I believe it. Reminds me of that Stephen King book. What was it called? The Langoliers. So, we gotta be on the lookout for sinkholes now. Never read any Stephen King? Oh my god. I think most of the Stephen King stuff that I've read has been short stories. I don't think I've read a single novel of his. Yeah, Stephen King is predominantly horror, but like kind of in the loose sense, it's not necessarily gruesome. It's like horror in the way that the Twilight Zone is horror. I can't believe I missed the chance to eat at Pastabilities. Why did they shut it? Oh God. You should probably at least read Dark Tower. I haven't read Dark Tower. That's a really long series of books, isn't it? It's like 6 or 7 or something. Totally, what's up, dude? Greg, my man. Was thinking about going to jail. Why, Greg? Oh, shit. Greg is my dude. He wants to go to jail to see if he could break out. Yes, I'm in. Oh, damn. He had a nightmare about going to jail. His cousin went to jail. Okay. Okay. The inevitable Greg. Angus has got family stuff. Okay. Hanging with Greg. Oh, Greg, come on, man. A helmet with a bullet hole in it? Really? I like that he's got like a little almost anarchist symbol going on there. Always my number one crime friend. Yep. I'm ready. I'm ready to do these crimes. What are we up to? Oh God, with the baseball bat. Holy shit. That car up. Okay. Well. We need the battery out of this car. What for? That's privileged info, private. Okay. Well. Oh my God. Oh God damn it. All right. All right, I'm in. Let's smash the government. Smash the car. Yarg! This car's fucked. Do I have to, like, go all over? I guess. motherfucking boom. It is like the Street Fighter 2 bonus stage. Totally. Oh God. I don't remember how you're supposed to do this. I feel like red first, maybe. Oh, Jesus Christ. That was not the right choice. Sharkle. Hey, Sharkle. What are you doing here? Oh my God. The porn adware fiasco. Yep. That weekend you tried to change the operating system. To what? No, don't be dead. Don't feel bad, Charcoal. Yeah, no other game has given me belly laughs like this game has. An awesome sense of humor. It is a mysterious universe, Greg, for sure. What the hell is what? Oh, the crate with the thing or whatever that is on the couch. So we're going to build this animatronic thing and insert the car battery into it. It's kind of full of garbage. Okay. Wow, These kids will just riff on ways to die forever. Okay. What is this? I'm really not a fan of playing with the leads for this. Okay. Enough talking. Let's go. I want to build this thing. Yes, everybody's getting hyped up. Greg is flapping his arms. I can't wait. Here we go. Oh God, this thing is hitting. Oh, what? Here are all the parts. Okay. Slap them together, tighten some screws. Wow. Okay, so I'm looking at these pieces, and we've definitely got two arms, two legs. What about these? This is how we do. Huh. I don't know if that's right. Oh, I can get a do-over, I guess. Oh yeah, oh, look at that. Come back. Oh God. Hmm. This already looks kind of wrong. What is this? This looks like a bottle. And a cleaver. Okay. What is this? Is that a neck piece or I don't think that's right. I think that's just like a can or something. I don't want to do anything with a can. But I guess I have to? Really? But how? Maybe it goes with the bottle. Oh wait, I guess there's like a button thing up here. There we go. So, yeah, it felt a little bit like Greg was maybe putting on a show. Now that May was back. So, Greg got a tattoo. Okay. So part of me wonders if this was what May was really looking for when she came back. You know, for things to be like they were before whatever happened to her at college. But I'm not surprised that the people that were in her life are moving on. Gotta clear all the leaves off before you push a button like that. There we go. Gotta really mash it. God damn it, Greg. Hey, Angus. Okay. What's up, Pops? Paychecks, the sweetest meats of all. Is that a real saying? Yeah. They probably should look for a job. Check in on the old computer. What's going on? I think I did the rounds. Time to get some shut eye. There we go. Nightmare time. Gotta light more of these lamps, huh? Thank you. I miss my baseball bat. Okay, so I'm back up here. All the way down. That looks like, I forgot his name. He's in the band. But I can't remember his name. Yeah, so that one looked kind of like B. Was the first one a bear, like Angus? I bet these are representative of the actual band. I missed one. Or more. So where else can I go? I keep seeing glowing, like, at the edge of the screen, so I wonder if that's meant to be leading me. Let's see if I can go down this hill. Yep. Uh-oh. I mean, I hope that glowing is meant to be leading me. I mean, it definitely is moving around like it's got an agenda. So yeah. Whoa, Jesus Christ. That is a giant squirrel. So I had a weird experience today on the topic of reconnecting with old life. I don't even know how to talk about it, really. Maybe I'll just skip that. Crap Falcon, more like it. Yep. Well, okay. So we got open invites from Greg and B. Say hey to the folks. Yeah, a lot of adulthood is number stress. I agree with that. Take the tunnel this time. Who is this? Tunnel fish. I just want to steal a pretzel. That's all I want. This is That's kind of interesting. I do want to check in on B though. So I'm going to tell Greg no. I was just I thought fruit ghosts. Fruits ghost. Snakeums. Great. So okay, yeah. Just checking in on Greg. Now I'm gonna go to the hardware store. Where is that? It's back this way, I think. I wonder if Angus is back. Wait, is B just like smoking a cigarette right now? We gotta do some nighttime crimes. That's all we need. Easy crimes? Yeah, absolutely. I'm only interested in easy crimes. Germ, that's right. That's this kid's name. Germ is helping me move stuff for under the table cash. Yeah, good call. Got a lot of hammers. Holy shit. There's so many kinds of nails. Yes. This place killed the food donkey. Yep. Ham Panther. I love all the store names in this town. Yeah, this entire situation is... I just invited myself over for dinner. That's awkward. I love how enthusiastic May is about everything that she gets into. What are these? Tash's gotta be like, I don't even know. I don't know what that is. Mac and cheese, okay. Tasty taters. Mashies, smooth. Nice rice. Okay, these are all good options. Cool sides, what? Quick skits? Fuck. You think they were potatoes? Yeah, cream greens, wow. Should I get bakey shaky? That goes well with meat. Yeah, that's, I think I'm gonna say no to that. So I think I'm gonna go with nice rice. It's yep. And the green beans. Greeny beanies. Absolutely, we're shopping for dinner. Well, these are. Fuck yes, biscuits. I forgot that this is where May's dad works. Just me and the meats. Meat friends, absolutely. Ah, he's a greeter. Yep. I say chicken. Forward to this dinner. This is going to be delicious. I love how there's always like that point in the car ride where the car like squeaks. I'm kind of not sure if that's gonna be how I die, you know? Like we drive into a sinkhole. Because I feel like that could happen. Yeah, B is cool. And tired and serious. All of those things. Can't go wrong with meat and carbs. That's what I'm saying. I got really good grade in home ec. Yep. We're all paid up until the 15th next month. Okay. So I wonder what's up with B's dad. If he's just like at home now. I don't know. B has definitely stepped up to take care of the situation, huh? That's not a great relationship. What can I say to him, huh? Okay. Yeah, okay. No. Try and keep it positive over here. Got it. Yeah. Her dad definitely seems like he's having trouble. And it's still only been a couple of years since his wife died, so maybe that's still messing him up. I don't like either of these options. Well, it's tricky, right? Because there are hardly any jobs in town. So what would B do? Maybe she could get something at the Ham Panther. Who knows? Yeah, I feel this. This is really painful for me because, like, I feel like I'm being forced to be a really shitty friend right now. Just given the options of my responses and questions. And I really feel like May is being incredibly naive. Yeah, see, these aren't. I don't know, May. B grew up quicker than she should have, and May is still kind of trapped in limbo between being a kid and being a student. Don't think there's a good ending to this convo. Yeah, I agree, Manny. This is yeah, that's the problem. May doesn't know what she's trying to say. They should just leave. Like, really, just cool off. Yeah. Fell asleep. Oh, that's incredibly sad. Man. And this is kind of like the thing that freaks me out the most about May is like how supportive and loving and close of a relationship she has with her parents. Like, you know, she went away from college and then just dropped out. No explanation, and her parents were there. They were just like, yes, welcome back. Everything's good. I really want to talk to him about B's father. Well, don't even know what to say to this. It's what Dad likes to watch, I guess. How do we get up? There we go. Nope. So does that mean the Does that mean the crawl space is cleared, or he's gonna do it later? I wonder what's back there. What's so important? There's gotta be some memory triggering thing based on the themes of the game so far. Something to get May to reminisce. I don't know how this is gonna go. Yikes. This isn't healthy either. I mean, I guess this is just how they're dealing. But I don't like the way they enable each other. But I love Sharkle. It's time for nightmares. Yikes. Shit is getting... kind of intense in the dreamscape. What is that? Some wolf dude smoking a pipe. Oh, we're on a train? Really? I've got to get back up to higher ground. Looks like my little light friend is guiding me to the upper right. Is that right? Nope, down from here. There it is. So I've got one more to get. Upper left. Oh, what the heck? Can I get across? Hey, Kenneth. Gotta try and time this jump just so. There it is. Time for another giant squirrel attack. What do we get? Oh no. It's a crocodilla. Yikes. But is it related to the fight with B? That's what I want to know. Internets activate. Oh, that's right. The Harfest. We should go check that out. Oh, it's Halloween now. Now that I've started talking to Pa about the crawl space, I'm gonna get a little more aggressive about it. Yeah, well, huh. I kind of suspect that there was a big event that that May isn't willing to talk about that motivated her to drop out. I mean, yeah, it could have been murders, right? Because there's all this scandal about May putting that kid in hospital in high school. But right now, she's just being really hurtful to everybody in her life. I'm actively not enjoying playing as this person. I don't know where I'm going. I don't even have a plan at this point. Did I ever play Earthbound? No, I have not. Oh shit. Why do you ask, Kenneth? Okay, so this is Harfest is at the town center. These guys are always arguing. It's Aunt Molly. Earthbound's got a functional family. You call your mom to save the game and get to investigate an alien invasion. That sounds kind of cool. He's a jerk. Okay, so we're given the choice. I can head home or hang out. Monsters are things like businessmen and barf. Really? That's what Earthbound is all about? Reminds me of that old Simpsons game on the NES. Which I guess, now that I think about it, was kind of inspired by They Live, which I had never heard of at the time. That's a great plan. Just get a whole pizza. See if Angus is around. Here he is. Oh my God. Oh. So happy to be in the presence of Death Chill once again. This game is going to be all about buying the party store and bringing some life back to the town through massive shindigs. Well, that party store is truly fucked. That thing is a decrepit mess. But I don't know. I don't really think the game is about restoring the local economy or, you know, solving those kinds of problems. I think it's all about coming to terms with the fact that May's not growing up. I think that's what's happening here. Actually am a contradiction, right? Because I am interested in smashing these light bulbs. Okay. I would like to do that. Yes. Yes, this... Oh. Holy fuck. I missed it. I gotta jump for him. Oh, shit. Come on. Throw me a pitch I can work with. Yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, fuck. Did I hit it? I'm not even sure. Oh, fuck. Ah. Yeah, there we go. Boom. God fucking damn it. Hitting me with the bottles and cans is like not cool. All right. I guess that was it. That's all Greg's got for me. So I'm gonna get out of here. Whoa, who's this? Great. Still really want to steal a pretzel every time I come by here. It's torture. Just let me grab one. Hold up. No, no, no. Oh, there's nobody down here. Gonna go check on that crawl space status. Still blocked. So what now? I gotta go look in the mirror and get upset about my body. You saw a face cam like this on YouTube? This is my actual face. I don't understand what you're talking about. All right, that's pretty spooky. Witch dagger. Yeah, good one. I don't think anyone's got any chance for me. That's fine. We're all dressed up. We're ready to go. We don't need to coordinate. It's time to witch dagger it out. Welcome to Harfest. All these shady people. I just got roped into something. All right, so how does this work? Oh, wow. Way too many beaver pelts. It's time for stabbing to joust words with a hell hag. Yes, I'm gonna stab you. I was born to stab you. Let's do it. I'm glad I'm getting some applause. It makes it all worth it. Oh, did we have a set change? I guess, maybe. Oh shit, it's Greg. Born with a knife in each hand. Yes, that was a problematic childbirth. So is this really, really taken from the history of the town? Man, I could get behind a curse upon rude young men. That sounds right. That's not... Hush, Greg. Just go with it. Yeah. Yeah. You should die. Bye. this is getting good. It's time for a mega murder combo. Let's do this. Wow. The glare of 300 dead beavers, that can't be comfortable. Mm-hmm. Oh shit. Yeah, it is that guy from the bus station. I want to get away from this guy. Goddamn ghosts. These ghosts are gonna get it. Good work, B. You plugged all that commerce shit so good. Okay. Disappointed not to get to stab people. with my knife hat. But that was still pretty good. Chamber of Commerce folks are going to the buffet out by Ham Panther. What? Business stuff. Yeah. May is going to be out on her own, but who is this shady person reading Twitter next to the War Memorial? Who is that? And what the fuck is that? What the? Oh my God. All right, May. Time to spring into action. We're gonna settle this. Food donkey. Totally shut down. But also, why didn't you just call the cops real quick? Like, all right. Oh, it's Molly. No. Molly, come on. No. God damn it. Now what? What is this? Huh. May has an interesting way of looking at the events of her days, you know. Her journal is kind of interesting in what she decides to focus on. Yeah, what was that? Bad practice. I gotta get into a conversation with Dad. Is he down here? Nope, just mom. Yeah. Okay, so there's a thing. So they refinanced the house to help pay for May's college, huh? And meanwhile, May is just like, lol, no college for me. I really hope she starts to pay attention to, hey, what's going on over here. I can finally walk through this way. What's this? Farming. Well, okay, I guess that's what we get when we come out this way. Feel like I should talk to Aunt Molly, try to convince her again of that kidnapping, because that was some real shit. But I don't know exactly where to find her. She's always on the move. Oh, I ran right past the notices. I didn't check them today. Okay, so here's the notices. We still've got the missing persons report. Is there something else I can do with this? Or is that it? I think there's anything going on there. I haven't gone up to check on the church in a while. This was blocked off for some time. Is this? Pastor K. Okay. You thought there might have been a new notice for the abduction? Yeah. Well, I did tell Molly, but then she just took me home. So. But if these are the church folk, I mean, maybe they have some idea of what's going on. I don't know how much influence the church has in this community. Is around here. Nothing. So I guess May's mom is here? Yeah, look at that. A nice pulpit. Well, okay. I can scratch that off my list. We checked out the church. Nothing too exciting going on up here. What up, pigeon? Oh my God. So angry. But also, what happened to the head on the statue? Huh. Oh, Jesus. Oh, look at all this graffiti and shit. What is going on? Goat lung. Did I just break in? Oh, I guess I have to, there we go. What the fuck am I doing here? What is this? All right, we found the mallard. Oh my God. Oh, that's horrible. But I gotta do it. Yeah, these rats are not okay. Oh my God. Oh my God. It's, sure which building this is, but I'm glad I saw it. I wonder if I can get up onto that higher level Oh. Yeah, what's with this? Okay. Because there are more levels here. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I fucked up. But I want to go talk to that mouse kid. I want to see if that mouse kid ate that entire pizza or not. Pizza and watched Blood Gorgon. Yes, success. Yes, Kenneth. This mouse is all about fitting this whole pizza in his mouth. Yikes, okay. All right. Just get out of here. The only fixed piece of the agenda that I am aware of is band practice. So maybe I should just, oh wow, I just jumped right the fuck off that building. That's okay. Pizza place? That was past abilities. Thought it was like a spaghetti house. If I'll do any better tonight. Yeah, Greg is pretty okay with anything happening. Roof door, huh? Oh, God. I don't fuck. Jesus Christ. Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. This isn't right. I'm not prepared for this. This is more my speed. So I basically like need to hold my controller in a completely ridiculous way in order to play this thing. I need to get my hand all up on the face buttons. That's what I've been missing, I think. Because you really need to be able to operate all four. Shit. God fucking damn it. What the motherfuck? Oh, this is... How? I'm all over the place. Oh, God. I mean, I get it, guys. I just, oh my God. Why did we do that? That was really bad. Okay. So we're ghost hunting. This is all I ever wanted to do in a video game. Is to hunt ghosts. And play Rapid Fire Guitar Hero. Well, actually, I have a long history of rage quitting Guitar Hero. I've just always been really, really bad at it. Microfiche. Thank you. Yeah, May's under the impression that once you get to be 50, you just have money. That's it, huh? Even though she's fully aware that her parents are about to lose their family home because not enough money. Okay. I guess. We're looking for. Something else around here? No? I mean, we were trying to find the microfiche, right? And it's usually like there's a little screen, like a projector thing, and there's a little keyboard. Oh, going up further. That'd be why. With like a little paddle or a crank on it. Dusty up here, yep. There we go. That looks like a microfiche station if ever I saw one. Okay, here we go. So we got a mine tragedy, 3 men pulled out alive, 20 dead. Okay, I think I heard about that. I don't think I mean, we're looking for kidnappings or missing persons. Oh, Little Joe. I forgot about that. Joe Shade. All right. Underground gases. Interesting. Albino groundhog. What? This is an astonishing story to me because rhubarb pie is delicious. So hold on. Oh, I didn't realize, I had to, select these pieces. Okay. Thank you. Well, now there are more stories here. So this one is fun. Just because, all right, this is the Possum Massacre, which is related to the other story, but they don't care. Okay. So there was one about the demolition of that statue. Now, okay. Just get out. Or do I have to mark all of them now? She needs to go to the graveyard anyway to visit her mother, maybe. Check in on the gravesite. Mom's plot. So, I'm thinking about. Oh, this is. Thinking about, like all of the suspects that we've met so far. I feel like. What is going on here? I feel like they're gonna try and trick me into suspecting the homeless dude. If that's what we're headed into, you know, like a murder mystery kind of a situation. Nice. But really, I keep thinking about that story that B had about the repair guy and how her dad told her not to hang out with him or be anywhere near him ever. Huh. All right. A cool poem about somebody keying her car. That's Yep. These are kind of fun. Tunnel frogs, okay. Tunnel frog swims in the dark. Must think it would be a lark to be a fisherman like me. But what do you know, amphibie? Yeah, that's Yep. I'm ready for some Donut Wolf, personally. Oh, God damn it. Mm-hmm. All right, the graveyard. The Historical Society. And the park, right? What was that last one? Possum Jump, right. Okay. Oh, here's Dad. Oh, right. I forgot that May is only 20. I feel a little bad about beating up on her. But she could still have tried a little harder. 20 is pretty young, though. I mean, who isn't a shitbag at 20? Okay. All right. So, what I was going to say was I was thinking that I was going to just push through to try and finish this tonight. But I think there's a healthy amount left to do. If we've got to visit those three areas, then that sounds like a good piece for the next stream. So, yeah, I'm gonna sleep. Maybe there's gonna be a nightmare section. If there is, we'll get through it and then I'll save and sign off. We'll save our ghost hunting for shit Thursday, I guess. What day is it? Well, these are getting a little more crazy. We got like dead bodies floating around. What is that going on? Giant fish. We're getting all inceptioned over here. Man, how do I get all the way back up here? think I lost my way. Ah, here we go. Oh my God. It's like a whole series of different animals that emerge when we finish these nightmare sections. Wonder what their significance is. Well, all right. There we go. That is a Tuesday night wrap. And I will be back 7:30 on Thursday. And I'll need to do a little more research to see actually how much more game there is, so I can anticipate a little better. Because I need to make sure I have the next thing lined up. So, I will catch you later. Have a good night, everyone.